Hello everyone. We have an esteemed guest, Dr. H.B. Singh, with us. Sir, thank you for being with us. Sir, I would like to ask you about your experience of visiting SMS Lucknow.
Very nice campus, full of greenery. Very, very vibrant staff and students. I was highly impressed to see the campus. I'm delighted to see rather this campus, and I wish that the students and faculty from this campus, they should sign not only the country, even from abroad also. And this is what I really wish, that SMS students and faculty, they should be known globally.
Sir, in your address, you spoke about the number of patents that have been published in India in the recent years, and you also spoke about how the lot many of publications are from the foreign scientists and foreign writers. So what do you suggest, how to increase the number of patents which are indigenous to India?
See, very nice question, friends. What I feel is that everybody has to be sensitized. Not only students, the faculty too have to be sensitized that what are the benefits of issuing the patent, what kind of benefit students will get, what kind of students and faculty will get, and what kind of recognition the institute SMS will get at the time. I think these things need to be addressed properly during regular meeting, regular workshop, regular sensitization program. And I believe that, you know, all the students are very, very innovative. They ask wonderful questions. So they have to be, you know, given an idea that on this particular idea you work. So all the professors are requested to provide them a proper idea so that on that idea they start working. And the best way to get the new idea is that they should see the existing patent and try to improve the existing patent in their own way. What I did in my career, I was trying to see what are the patent granted and what way I can improve their patent. What kind of additional, you know, claim I can take in my patent, that I think can be done in the students of SMS
Lucknow. So SMS Lucknow has already published 13 plus patents. So with your inputs and with your guidance, we are looking forward to have more patents. Thank you so much, sir.
Thank you so much.